Oh, hey, Drew. How you been? Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, nothing much. Very unlucky. Were you second place? Oh, you're third. Oh, that's still close enough. What do you think about the ballistic shield in this game? Drew, you there, bro? Yeah, I can hear you. What do you want to buy for Christmas? What sort of Ninja Turtle set? Is it like a costume or a, Oh, in the Fortnite section. Ah. Inflation sucks nowadays, eh? Ah, yep. How many? Let me guess, you got about 12? Oh, nice. I just want to tell you this. What's your favorite diet? Ah, yeah. So what usually does? Like, what's your favorite meal? What's your favorite meal? Like, pre-workout meal or anything like that? Hello? Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, I can hear you now. Is that your mic that's sort of... Hi, Andrew. So what's your usual, like, what's your favorite pre-workout or any sort of, you know, dinner diet, for example? Like, before you go to gym at night. I'm not... Subway? Oh yeah, Subway's really good. Ah, yep. Your diet's sort of similar to mine, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie about that. Because I just had a steak, mash and chips. You alright, mate? I'm here. I don't know, because it's loading, it's the internet. Also, you just had a big storm over here. Yeah. Alright. So what's the top prize? Six AM? Sweet. Ah, alright. Always hustle. I hope the Cowboys do well this season, they got Jimmy Maloney. Oh, because of Benji. Yeah, he's a coach, though. If we had Jonathan Thurston instead of James Maloney, we would probably be winning games for now. Can't including Kyle Fell. That guy can't even play defense. No, he didn't. Was it Michael McGuire or something? Who is it now? Who's his name? Oh, that's right. It's Michael McGuire. Yeah, he's absolute dog shit. Yep. Where are we heading? I mean, Billy Slade, I mean, is an Origin coach, and he fits that role pretty well. Yeah, no one wants to be, especially when you're going for the Tigers or something like, or the Bulldogs. How did we get lucky? Because we got... Which year? 2020? Oh, in the this year. Yeah, but they're not going to win, though. They're not really clutch. I got one. There's a few over here. Which one is it? Is it this one? Is it a hammer pump or no? Oh shit, I got bot on me, bro. Yeah, I'm good. It's bots. Those bots are OP this game, I'm not gonna lie. Even my ballistic shield couldn't even work. There we go, never mind. But I guess that's alright. That's alright. It still works. Whatever works, works. What's this? Oh, that's the same gun I got, except mine is all rounder. Yeah, it kind of is garbage. It does do a fair bit of damage, though. It does a fair bit of damage, though. Oh, no, I actually haven't. Nah. I'm on holidays now. Not somewhere, but like I'm, you know, still at home, but you know what I mean. I got my year 12 results back too. I got a 63 on maths. And I got an A on essential English, even though my English is kind of trash. What did you do in year 12? If you... So, like, did you, like, get any results? What sort of results did you get? You're pretty smart. Which classes did you do? Were you, like, normal classes, essential classes? I think I did an essential English and I got, like, an A. That's pretty good, considering I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I think I got an A in essential English, so, I mean, even though... And you're a tradie. Tradies do get paid. I'm not gonna lie, tradies do get paid a fair bit. Oh. How many days do you work? Oh, you have? So now you get your break? Do you usually get paid on break? Ah, unlucky. That's not too bad though. I mean, to be honest, I'm not really, I'm gonna look to get a job. I'm now a college kid now instead of a high school kid. Oh. Lego, yeah, that would just be a ripoff. That's alright, Drew. How's your safety bar squats? You know those, the safety bars.
No.
Hey, getting a one play bench is better than what I would have expected. No. I think someone behind us too. This, yeah, that gun's trash, you're right. Maybe he's knocked him down. Ah, yep, he's the other, he's down too. Where do you hear shots? Oh. Oh, it's... That's alright, I wasn't gonna... Ooh, shot. What about this rifle? Is this rifle alright or not really? Is there any bandages or medkits? Is there any medkits? That's alright. I'll look for a medkit. Treasure chest upstairs. Go get that. A shield. You take the shield. Oh, really? Alright, I'll take one. Alright. Oh, ballistic shield. This one's OP. Like my ballistic shield. I mean, I eat vegetables too. Yeah. What's your favorite, like vegetable or like fruit? Oh, I don't know. I mean, probably lettuce or something. Maybe spinach? No, spinach. Spinach is probably my favorite. I have no idea. Let me go eat some fruit or vegetables, whatever there are. Do you have any? Where are they? The vegetables. Nice early session. You wanna know one thing I hate? Getting up early. That's actually true. Alright. Get on. Give me a second. There we go. Do you know how to ride a motorbike in real life? I got a ballistic shield. Obviously. I just want to tell you something. You know how Kyle Will nearly got his channel, TikTok account taken down? Yeah, I mean, that was pretty sad. I'm pretty sure there were some clowns, like, basically in the comments saying, oh, NDIS parents calling him disabled and all that sort of stuff. Sure. Okay, let's go Vin Diesel. Cool. Make sure... And you nearly ran into a tree. And let's hope we do not die in this. Do not die. Nah, that's because if you land in the water, because cars cannot swim. you know. Yeah, I did actually. Until 2024, that's ridiculous. I look like a SWAT guy with this ballistic shield and this pistol. Ah. Is there any ammo? Like any submachine gun ammo? Pistol ammo. There we go. Thank you. Oh, there it is. Oh, didn't mean to shoot the car. Bang! Tag them. One down. Bang! Got him. Gone. Oh shit! Someone there. Get the shield. Yeah, you take the med kit. Okay. Can I take the big shield? Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. Nah, it's all good. I'm already on full shield. I need the AR. I actually don't. Oh, do you need AR, man? Yeah, give me a second. Let me check my backpack. I'm just making sure I got it. Alright. Wait. Okay, I dropped 30. There you go. Honestly, me too. Is the car still locked and loaded? Oh, poor chicken. That's a little bit sad. I mean, true, I do eat chicken a lot. I had a cow and they played it for steak. Have you seen Red Dog? Yeah, what's that? Damn it. What about the one in 2020? What's that called? That's the one I used to play. I'm pretty sure RG Fortnite existed from like 2018 to like 2020 roughly. There's a train. That thing's gonna explode if you shoot it down. Oh, I need some meds. Shield, I do not need a shield, I just need a med kit. Oh, sweet. That's alright, I already bought one. Thank you. Now it's me. Where? Too easy. Is there another guy? Pretty sure there might be one somewhere. Nah, he was just a solo. Solo act. I'm not driving that car, that's for sure. Oh, there's one. I think there's another guy there. Can't even... Bro, I got a shield. What are you going to do? You're going to try and run into him? Right here. Did you just kill him just by... Oh, wait, thank you. Bang. Shit. was too easy. Alright, but don't grab the one that's just about to... Oh, who's this guy? See some. Oh, there's people there. There's people there. Oh. Is there another guy over there? Another guy over there? Yo, I see one. I see it. I see it. I'm gonna take the ammo first.
Oh no.
Hey, mate.
Hello.
Where you been?
What?
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, yes. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you. Good stuff. And on the... Is there a rocket launcher? You know where? Oh, is there no rocket launcher? Driving? Oh, yes, they're driving. Well, you got a minute. Oh. I don't even know who that was. Yeah, I don't worry about it. He didn't even speak much anyway. Yeah, it was. Solo? Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah, trying to be like Vin Diesel. There's the guy over there. I'm gonna try and... I'm gonna go snipe him. Oh, shit, I missed. Nice! Bro. This guy's still in the chat. Ah. Yeah, I'm there. Just give me a second. I'm gonna mute him as well. There we go. Good stuff. I'm gonna take a photo of that. I was trying to get him from long distance, but he came in clutch. You want to ready up again? All right. Easy dub. No, I haven't actually. Speaking of movies, there's a lot of good movies coming out next year. This year, I like next year better, to be honest. Deadpool 3, Kung Fu Panda, Venom. You got you don't like Kung Fu Panda? Oh, you do? Which movie do you think is better, the Super Mario Bros. Movie or Kung Fu Panda? Be honest. Easily. Yeah, it has. I'm pretty sure Tai Lung's gonna be back, and obviously got Shifu and Po. Yeah, kick him. No, let me try. There we go. Kick them. You're welcome. Alright. There we go. But yeah, so, Kung Fu Panda 4, that might be the best movie yet. That might be. Do you think it might be best movie of 2024? Hello? Hey there. Yeah, I can hear you. Do you honestly think Kung Fu Panda 4 will be the best movie in 2024? Sorry, you there? Yeah, I'm here. Oh yeah, sorry. What movie do you think will be the best year of 2024? It's gotta be Kung Fu Panda. Might be Deadpool. End of the year. Alright. Mufasa the Lion King. That's gonna be overrated. Yeah, I can hear you. Tier list, including Kung Fu Panda. Yeah, there's a new Transformers with Chris Hemsworth and Scarlett Johansson. That's gonna be shit. Oh, I can't remember. It's not the John Wick. What is it? Despicable Me 4 is going to be one of the best. I would say that's got to be. That's. I don't know. That's going to be a close one. Who's going to be the best animated movie of the year? Kung Fu Panda comes out in March, and Despicable Me comes out in like July. Me too. Isn't it March the 8th? So I'm pretty sure it goes on my mum's birthday. That's Kung Fu Panda. That's when it comes out. Oh. Probably will be, because Deadpool will come out next year. It will. There's a Deadpool 3. Yeah, who doesn't like Deadpool? Ryan Reynolds, he's a legend. What's your favorite at the moment? The first one or the second one? Oh, I like the first. Yeah, first one seems more original. the third one might be good. You know, it's got Wolverine in it. That's going to be a very good movie. Who do you think is gonna win? Poe or Chameleon? Poe's basically the master of Chi now. Well, the only thing that like Chameleon can do is turn into people and bring back people back, really. It's still pretty OP, but he's not a Kung Fu master. Not really. Or probably she can really do. She's a chameleon. You know Tai Lung's also going to come back? Oh, the fifth Toy Story, you mean? Spy Kids? Yeah, I watched Spy Kids. Pretty good. Yeah. What's your favorite Kung Fu Panda movie at the moment? First, second, or third? I think maybe the third. Second one in terms of villain-wise, it'd be second. Most people usually say it'd be like the second movie because of Lord Shen. I wanted to see Lord Shen in the fourth movie. That would have been much better if they put him in there and not just Tai Lung. If you were to put Lord Shen... It would have been probably a bit more better if they put, like, Lord Shen in the movie as well as Tai Lung. I don't even know how to break. Is it... Oh, no. Did you just pull off the train? It's gone. The train ran it over. Oh. We can go over this way. Oh shit, I didn't even know that. Oh. The car's gone. Oh shit, that's not good. Oh, there's a guy over there. Yeah, I'm good, yeah. I got an AR. There's a shot. I'll take the shotgun. Oh. Is that a bot? Oh, that's surprising. Is that a ranger pistol? That's alright, actually. What's your favorite gun in this game? What about the ballistic shield? Ballistic shield's good for, like, protection. I do know how to use it. Alright. Oh. That was me. That was my dumbass. Even though I'm not that stupid, I got an A on English and I got a 63 A star on math. That's pretty good. That. Oh, I agree. Even though I don't even play Fortnite very often. I'm not really a Fortnite player though. Does he usually play all the time? Because I don't. Shit. Are you going that way? I'll go the other way. There's two ways how to get to the mountain. So, I'll tell you when I need help. it was like across the port, whatever it is. Oh shit, guy over there. You know what? He's pretty easy. You killed him. You kind of did steal my kill though, but oh well, doesn't matter. You got a ballistic shield, you really don't have to use it as much. All goods. Oh, I actually got one of these. These are grenades. Alright. Oh, I don't know. What's your favorite donut? Oh shit, this guy. Tagged him. There's another guy over there. I got the other back guy. Mine's down too. SMG, pretty good. You sure are. I see you shooting over there. Is this like where like the most sort of battles happen, usually around the circle? Maybe. We need to get out of the... I think the storm's about to go in soon. Oh shit. He's down. Oh, I thought I was about to kill him. Oh. And take the ballistic shield though. And take that. Let's see. Pretty sure I do actually. I got plenty of ammo. I'll give you some sniper ammo. I'll just drop a... Here you go. Some sniper ammo. The reboot van. We're not going near that. Alright. Get my car. Oh. Yeah, that's because the train ran it over. Wait a minute. We can just walk there. And we can just walk. There's going to be a lot of people in Loot Lake. Or if this is really Loot Lake. There's always people in Loot Lake. Is there a boat to drive? Not now. I don't think you can actually. Nah, they stopped it. Oh, you can drive it. Oh, there's a launch pad. Oh shit, my bad. Alright, shouldn't be too far behind you. Yeah, I'm not too far behind you. There's definitely some... Alright, let me try and shoot this thing down. Try and shoot him down. Yeah, you try and handle that. Let me try and go for a... Oh, I think there's someone behind us. Is anyone behind us? I can't even see. We need to take cover. There's someone trying to snipe us. There's a sniper. Quick, get behind the bushes. Oh. Get behind the bush. There's a sniper. What is your strategy? Oh shit, what's going on? Did you just grenade it and everything? Ah, that's a... What is that? Wait. Oh. They're gonna expect us to move. If we don't move, they're really not gonna know. Like Frosty the Snowman. We just sit there and then surprise attack him. Where are we gonna sit though? Oh shit. Wait, sit there, sit. Oh, okay. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, if we're getting spotted, we need to stand still if we do. Yeah, then did you lose your run thing? Oh. I think that's a perfect plan that you just made there. Can you drive it? Oh, no. Oh, no, you can't drive. Just walk along, like... Who's gonna know the difference? Who's gonna carry the boats? I don't really get that term a lot, but yeah. How do I sit? Why? Oh, my bad. I don't even know. How do you sit here? Like... Which... Oh, I don't even know. Left stick or right stick? Oh, there we go. There we go. Left. They will just surprise attack them. Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas. What are you gonna get for Christmas this year? I got a did you get a PS5? Imagine if we somehow nearly get rocket launcher, you know? Imagine if a rocket really just came at us. Oh, can you even sprint in this? Oh, you can't. It's too heavy. It's like you're being Kung Fu Panda in a suit. You know, bow... to the circle. Yeah, shoot, we could win this game. Pretty high chance. Did someone drive the train? Oh, I don't think there's anyone on there. Just wait till there's like 10 or 5 people. Oh, I think there's people there. Oh, there's people. Do you spot anyone down there? Oh. Huh. It's like we're standing like a statue. Just don't tell me there's someone behind us. No, there's not. I'm kidding. Rift, what does that mean? Ah. Oh, no, I don't actually. Oh, the launch pad. Oh, that thing. In a rift. Oh. Jesus Christ. Where are you? Oh, there you are. They can shoot us down while we're... Yeah, I can hear you. I'm slightly behind you. They're trying to snipe you down. But there's people there, though. That's the only problem. Wait, I'm getting shot. Oh shit! Oh no! Shit, I just took major damage. No. Thank you, bro. Okay. We don't have any snipe. Do you have a gun? Oh, you got a sniper. Alright, I'm just getting that. As soon as you get shot, you basically slide down the hill. Is that... It's like you gotta have a strategy on the technique. Oh shit. Really? Quick, I got you. Quick, hide. There's a guy over there. Quick, hide. There might be a... No, never mind. Someone... Oh no, I'll get it. Oh, do you want me to revive you or no? Try and get up the hill if you can. Try and get up the hill. I got you. Get up the hill, quick. I had... Hang on, give me a second. Quick. Got you. You're gonna be revived. Now, quick, get up the hill. I'll throw a grenade down there to distract them. I'll try and just... Distract. I'm trying to get a shield. I got a shield. Oh, he's down. Oh shit, is he down there? Oh shit, I'm... Oh, you have a person down there too. Oh, you do too. I think... Shield. Oh shit, I'm nearly down. Oh shit, I'm down. Yeah. No. Oh my. He's a sweat. Bro, I'm 17. Yeah, I'm good. So does the Leonardo skin basically have like a full, an M&M mode or something? Nah. Bruh, he got lucky. Like, if we weren't low from that last battle, we would have probably won. I guess that shield didn't work because he had a rocket launcher or a grenade. That's alright. Second's better than last. Alright. Hey, Drew, you want to know what we could be now? The One Plate Brothers. Because we hit one plate bench. You do realise 60 kilos is the average man bench, right? Oh, yeah, true. Deadlift does, though, doesn't it? How's your deadlift going? Oh, yeah, 120 isn't bad. Yeah, I don't know what a rebuild is. What's your dumbbell press? Ah. Oh. Like 30 kilos? Oh, it's all good. Don't mean to be offensive, but do you believe Santa's real? Alright, yeah, he's real. Where's the mark? What's your favorite brand? Like, any clothing brand? No, let's go this way. Go this way, where I am. Oh. You're not gonna make it. Oh, wait, let me go get a gun. That's alright. Let me go get that. Oh, I got a snowman. Oh. Alright. Alright. Give me a second. There you go. Oh, my bad. There you go. You might do. I got some bandages. Oh, snowman. How do you drop a snowman? Like... Oh. Oh. There you go. Oh, okay, that's... Oh, never mind. I do not know. Oh, I don't know why. What? No, man. I don't have a snowman. I gave it to you. What do you want to... What challenge?
You have to stay on the train and you have to win a game within the train.
Oh. Oz people. Oh, my bad. My bad. I was staying in the snowman. I was being funny. My bad. Oh, being a bit lazy, I'm so sorry. My bad. It's just a game. It's like when you're choosing, you're basically like, Oh shit. And there's a guy right there somewhere. I just heard a bullet spray through. West Tigers. What do you think Cowboys are going to finish this year? Just missed the eight. No, just like we did last year, we just missed the eight last year. They only recruited some Warriors center. Oh yeah. To be honest, I hope the Broncos don't win next year. That's all I'm hoping. Yeah, imagine. Broncos never really win a grand final. They haven't won one since I was born, when I was born in 06. I already got a snowman. Actually, never mind, I do not. Most people... Yeah, most likely. Possibly with Reece Walsh, except he can't play defense. Not the Bulldogs, they're not going to make it too far. Do you think Bulldogs will make the finals?
No, it's really hard.
I don't think. It's also very hard for Cowboys, too. What about the Raiders? They don't have Jack White anymore, though. He went to the Rabbitohs. I don't like the bunnies. They really sold the bag last season, didn't they? Yeah, except James Maloney's our coach, wouldn't be that good. James Maloney, that guy was a pussy throughout the state of origin. Assistant coach, yeah. What? And he gives you the shittest gun. Sure. Oh, yeah, sure. Just a game. How do you think Kyle Wool's progress is going? I think it's going pretty well. He's doing the bench for breast cancer, isn't he? Ah. Sort of. They're probably just a bot, I'd say. Yeah, it's a bot.
we need to go to that thing. To the hot dog and we go there. I'll try and get loot.
Oh, I haven't watched it. I've watched Fast and the Furious though. You saw? You mean the horror movie? I can't wait for next year. Next year when I go on my grind season, you know what I'm gonna do? I wanna try and get 80 kilo bench press next year, that'd be very nice. Cause when you're 17, you're still growing, you get stronger and your build sort of growing, you know? I won't. I don't think Kyle doesn't, I think Kyle does, but that's... Look at I got. Oh, who's Ryder King? I don't even know who that is. Pretty OP guns. I will take this one. Where's the shield? Take the shield. I'm on the train now. What's the challenge? Right, who's Aussie Oi Oi? Oh, alright. I totally agree with you there. As long as we don't get shot, just make sure you take cover, though.
You gotta carry me. Thank you. Yeah, you see what I got today. Yeah, great. Finish on Wednesday. So, during the 20th, I won't work until the 8th of January. Well, I'll still have my casual build, but why not be working much? Well, tomorrow is like, well, let's just say I work 24 hours in 2 days. Bro, yeah, tired.
Hey, Drew, I have a question. Does your mind do powerlifting as well, too? Nah.
Huh. Yeah, I go to gym. I went to gym 3 times this week, but I haven't.
Oh, 3 times a week? That's pretty good. I usually go to gym 3 times a week during my grind season.
Today they set up my FBOST account so I can see how much sales I'll make. Thanks.
Hey, Aussie Oi Oi, what's your name?
My name's Aussie Oi Oi, what's your name?
Lockie.
My name is Aussie Oi Oi, what's your name? My name is Ozzy Ozzy. My name is Ozzy Ozzy. Oi Oi, what's yours?
Yeah, we're just about to head into the storm. I'll just get off.
I'm playing with you. Oh, you going to Newcastle tomorrow? Yeah. You told me you're going on the train. What do you mean? I was gonna say, I was so confused, lol.
Hey, Ozzy, 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 how much can you bench?
None.
Oh, that's alright.
It's because I've only just started and...
Yeah, and you started, oh, that's all good. Nothing wrong being a starter. Me and Drew bench 60 kilos, so that's not bad. I'm still... 61, yeah, that's 1 kilo difference. That's alright, though. Still 135 either way.
Really?
Do you have any AR ammo?
You won't change that. What? I was just talking to someone.
Some cardio. I just like running.
Oh yeah,
I guess we couldn't complete the challenge without the train.
Do you know what's coming, Drew? Tonight, I'm picking up cans while delivery. Yeah. Good. Man, I got paid $5. I know, right?
That's a nice ass move. 15 people left. Do you have any AR ammo?
Right. Wait, bro, after work they had cricket alarm, but I couldn't go because I was working. My work had like a cricket thing on after work, but I couldn't go.
People were. Down.
Oi bro, I don't think I'm gonna leave my workplace. I wanted to invite me. Oi, invite me. Oi, invite me. I'll have front row seat. When did you finish work? What do you mean? Today? Did you take leave or did I just finish? What, did you take leave or did they just close? How long do you... How long... Bruh, you get like 4 weeks off. That's you get 3 weeks off. Yeah. Yeah. Well, my only day off this week is Sunday. I let you work every other week, sorry, every other day.
Honestly, I've no idea.
Legit, I've worked nearly 50 hours, well, roughly 50 hours for the week. Well, including tomorrow. I usually do 50 hours a week.
Everyone needs a holiday, especially when you graduate from year 12.
Yeah, do gap year and then don't get employment.
I usually have a gap year and then I go to uni. Oh shit! I just got smashed, pause.
Oh, we're gonna go down.
Tagged him.
Oh, yep. Let's go. You gotta carry me. Yum, that sounds yum, bro. I'm gonna be sleeping. Because I haven't had a sleeping in all week. Well, I don't know. I still get 6 hours sleep, but it's fine.
You getting ready up, or are you just gonna... Alright. Are you good at Fortnite, Aussie, Aussie, Oi, Oi?
No, I'm a bot.
Oh, yeah.
What? Yeah. Tyler's jealous because he doesn't have... Sorry. Yeah, Tyler's jealous because he doesn't have a PS5. He has a PC. Because he's donkulous. He has a... Yeah, he should come work for me.
I was going to tell you something.
I have my own email account.
I think one of our mates played Fortnite against us and we beat them. Diogo. Me mate literally got beaten. The game.
Yes way.
Anyways, we literally beat my mate for game, like for victory royale.
Where, bro? Oi, bro, get throwing today. Work and work. Oh, good guess, bro. Oi, bro, I went to work and then work. Doesn't that sound fun?
Hang on, give me a second. There we go.
Well, I've got to work tomorrow night, and then I get Sunday off.
That's not bad. Do you work in like a retail sort of store, or retail place?
Me?
Yeah?
Yeah, I sit in a chair, and aircon. Let's go!
Back in the 80s, I had no aircon.
Got my own computer, let's go! What do you mean, bro? Are you working in the sun all day? Yeah! Let's go. Do you use sunscreen or do you not bother sunscreening? What is wrong with you, bro?
You do really like tan, actually it's good for muscle definition.
Yeah, but too much sun is bad for you.
Yeah, true. But it's good to have a little bit of tan, you know.
Yeah, but you still gotta put your sunscreen on.
Good point.
You know, if you're a tradie right, you should be at least putting your sunscreen on, because if you don't, then you end up burnt. Oi, bro, should I apply it back to Macca's? Yeah, bro. I'll just apply it to you. Yeah, bro. Oi, I'm gonna make sure I hand your resume in. No? Are you there?
Yo, no, man.
Are you there? I couldn't hear you either. You're not good.
I've got to say that Boxing Day sales are actually very cheap, you know. You get $300 stuff for $50.
Yuck. I'll be asleep then. I need my sleep.
Like, if you go to Culture Kings, you can literally buy, like, $300 jackets, like, varsity jackets for $50.
Joy, Drew, you'll understand When you work so many hours a week, you'll understand that sleep is good. Good.
You need at least 8 hours of sleep.
Nah, 6 hours is good.
Nah.
6 hours is all you need.
Is that like the minimum?
Yeah, you should get a full-time job. Yeah, it is. I literally talk to people and I just end up not going to sleep until late. It's worth it. Got my own Xbox account as well today, so I can see, yeah, obviously, I told you, today, we had our Christmas party, and yeah, we had burgers, better than what Macca's would do. Macca's give sausages. Bruh. Oi, Jono.
And the chips are a lot better too.
Jono. Oi, Jono, no, Macca's increased their prices of their McFlurries, their ice creams, and their sundaes.
The ice cream machine's broken though.
Yeah, it's always broken. It's in heat treat. It's always in heat treat, that's the thing. It's not actually broken, it's just in heat treat.
Come on, give me a second.
Yeah, righto, boss. Coming, boss. Like, okay, say treasure. Where, bro? Where? Where's that? I'm blind, bro. Teach me. Wait, bro, teach me I'm blind.
I don't even know where you're at. Ooh, put the loot over here. And the miner did not. Oh, just checked.
No. No, bro, I'm not kidding. Yeah, bro. Where, bro? Where's that, bro? How do I get to you, bro? Bro, you literally hacked. You literally hacked the screen. How do I even get to you, bro?
You're in the bottom, bro. You know that.
You're down the bottom. Yeah. We can't even see down there.
There you go, I got to it, bro. Let's go.
How'd you do
Thanks,
that?
Bro. Thanks, bro. Let's go. Thanks, bro. Let's go. Wait, bro, you're really smart, bro. I'm really proud of you. Good job, bro. I'm really proud of you. Bro, yours. No, I'm just gonna bring it up. Every day for you. You're welcome, bro.
What's a bit unlucky?
I've got at least bandages on that. Do you know what's funny? That you literally exploded yourself. But also the other funny thing is back when Fortnite with bombs you could blow up your whole team. So they all. That'd be the most funniest thing. That'd be the most funniest thing. No.
Yeah. You know, you can just open the door instead of, you know, having to chop things down, you know.
Webbo.
Just in the truck over here.
Webbo, I'm blind. Can you teach me, bro?
You're upstairs. There's a door there. There you go.
It slept, you see.
We're all good.
Well, Drew's not. We could say he's been... He decided to, you know, blow himself up. Webbo. What, bro?
Oh, that's me. Yeah, I'm good.
Where are you?
I'm in the car.
You gotta... You have to... What, bro? Yeah, bro.
You tricked me there.
What are you doing, bro? Drew, what are you doing? Can't even get in. You literally... Yeah, you drive it. I can't drive.
Oh, I'm driving.
I can't drive. I'm on my L's.
At least I can drive better than Drew. I'm kidding.
I'm on my L's. I'm on my L's. I can't drive.
Me too. I'm on my L's too.
Really? No, I'm on my L's. No, Drew drives me. No, Drew drives me. He takes me on driving lessons. Let's go. Easy claps. I touched it, bro. You're welcome. You're welcome, bro. I touched all your loot for you.
You already have a sniper. Give me a sniper.
Oh yeah, I got a sniper for ya. Here you go.
I already got one, never mind.
No, you take it, bro. Have it.
Come on, man. Oh, rocket launcher. Thank you very much. Oh, you.
Yeah, I gave you that one. You can have that.
No, I already got a sniper.
I dropped it for you.
I'm good, bro. I'm good.
Okay, bro. Good.
Oh, shit.
What, bro? Wait,
bang,
bro, I'm
easy.
Blind. Wait, bro, can you carry me? No, you're not allowed, bro. Wait, LCD, take that big pot. Need it.
Alright.
Where, bro? I'm blind. Where? Wait, Drew, we have a forklift at work. I love... I'd rather hear, listen to that sound than the silly beeping sound that tells you there's a car there. Yes, I'm gonna carry him. Shoot him, bro. Wait, shoot him. Shoot him, bro. Bro, shoot him. I'm carrying him, let's go. Thanks for carrying me, bro. No, you just needed someone to carry you, which is not me. Wait, I'll give you this. Wait, bro, I got you, bro. Yeah, bro. Better than Macca's, bro. Better than Macca's, bro.
Anyone's better than Macca's.
Wait, do you know I don't even have time to play games? I've been that tired, that busy. Yeah, me too. Only because I can sleep tomorrow. I haven't even streamed, bro. That's how busy I've been. Yeah, bro. I could, but I couldn't be bothered. I could play.
I don't stream. I just do Instagram or TikTok.
Let's go, bro. Too good, bro.
How many subscribers do you have on YouTube? Not bad.
Leave, bro. They didn't give us chips. They're better than Macca's chips at work today. Nah, Red Rooster chips are goated and KFC's. Nah. Wait, bro, are you ready? Yes, bro. Lloyd, bro, you should look at my outfit. I'm hot. Let's go. Lloyd, bro, look how fat I am. Yeah, bro, look how... Lloyd, bro, look how fat I am. Let's go, bro. Lloyd, bro, let's go. Look at my fat body. Let's go.
Hang on, give me a second.
I'm trying to run as fast. Since when was a train in Fortnite? Wait, since when... Wait, bro, since... How do I get on the train? Bro...
They're on the top. Train.
Wait, bro, how do you get on the train? Teach me,
I need
baby.
Some shield and some med kit. I need some more shield.
High training at 6 AM, I'll be watching all day. Let's go. Let's go. No, you off the train, bro. You get off the train. Okay, bro. Where are you? Where's that, bro? Coming, bro. Coming as quick as I can, bro. Oh, there's people coming up to us. Watch out. Watch out, bro. It's dangerous. It's dangerous, bro. Don't die. Oh, bro. Yeah, bro. Hey, be Ninja Turtle for me, please. Yeah, bro. Thanks, bro. Thanks for letting me take all the loot, bro. Thanks, bro. Wait, bro, thanks. Wait, thanks for all the loot, bro. Wait, bro, I took it, bro. Wait, bro, I took it, I'm sorry. Wait, bro, I'm sorry I took it.
Nah, you're all good, mate.
Do you have any? Wait, come here. Take these, bro. And take the big pot, bro.
Shield too. Do you have any shield?
Take the big pot, bro. Take the big pot, bro, as well. That is so rude, man. Bro, how rude. Did you say Tyler? Did you say Tyler? Did you say Tyler?
Oh, shit.
Wait, is that power? Whoops. No, bro. Are you good?
I need to rush him. I'll go off the launch pad.
No, bro. Are you good?
I'll revive him. I'll revive Ozzy. Hang on. I got you. I'll revive you too. Nah, I got you. I got a med kit if you want one too.
Let's go. Nah, I'm all good.
Get on the med kit. Get on the launch pad, sorry.
Yeah, I'm just manning up. Quickly.
Where are you, Drew? Drew, I got you.
Oi, Drew, what did you do?
I'm only low though, so I need to... I got a med kit, but I'm only pretty low. Got you.
I'm only coming here because...
My gosh.
Well, I'm running, sorry, but bye. I do have med kits, but like, if you really want it, I'll give it to you. Do you want med kit or no?
No, I'm gonna run. You think,
What's a car, bro? Can you teach me?
It's obviously a vehicle that you that has wheels and has an engine.
Oh, what does the engine make?
Don't worry about it, just get out of there.
Bro.
Just get out of there.
Just don't go in the storm, bro.
Yeah, we're alright.
Oh, bro, there's no way you just come out. Bro, there's no way. There's no way you're gonna survive.
Circle's pretty close.
Nah.
Right, I'm in the circle. You know, hide underneath those trees.
Really, bro, I
just
wanna
make it on.
How do I wait for you, bro? Teach me, bro. Wait, bro. How do I wait for you, bro?
Well, thanks to the shield, bro.
Oh, you can thank Drew for that. You're welcome.
Well, I saved your asses. You two died.
Well, actually, Drew was the one that did the silly thing, not me.
Well, you died too, so...
Yeah, but I died from someone actually, not by, myself.
Oh yeah, fair enough. Good point.
Thank you.
Good. Oh, he just sniped me. I don't even know.
What, bro?
I can't even see this guy. Oh, there he is. Let me get this motherfucker.
Alright, make it for both of us.
Oh, you mother...
Make it for both of us, bro.
And I'm fucked. There's someone there. I can't give it to you. I'm nearly dead.
There, bro. I have no make it down, bro. Let's go. Wait, carry us, bro. Carry us, bro. Go, bro. You got this. Yes.
All right, mate. I'll catch you later.
Catch you, boys. Bye, chat. Oi, Drew, you saw my bag, didn't ya? Let's go.